March 23rd, 1913 looked a lot like this Easter Sunday afternoon. The sun was peeking through the clouds. It was 60 degrees. But at 6 in the evening, the skies got dark. The storm moved in. The serenity of Easter Sunday was shattered.
Then it killed at one time, within an hour, more people in Omaha than has ever been killed.
Omaha historian Howard Hamilton says the storm killed 140 people. It cut a 40-mile path a half mile wide.
And it touched down about 43rd and Harney.
These are the pictures from the National Weather Service. Look at the damage to this home on 44th and Harney and this one on 24th and Erskine. The National Weather Service says two babies died when they were blown out of the windows of the Child Saving Institute.
At 24th and Lake, there was a theater.
25 people never made it out alive from the Diamond Moving Picture Show Theater in North Omaha. 14 people died in the Idlewild Pool near 24th and Harney. This is a picture of people removing their bodies. The north end of the old Duchesne College was blown to bits. It used to be the Sacred Heart Convent.
Jocelyn Castle, it took the conservatory of the castle. And the castle was very strong, though, and withstood almost a direct hit.
The people in this streetcar lived through the tornado by lying on the floor of the car. Hamilton says nobody knew the tornado was coming.
Back in those days, any warning.
Within a year, people in Omaha were rebuilding. They didn't want a deadly Easter Day tornado to define them, but that tornado will always be a part of Omaha's history.